On the morning of Wednesday, April 27th, 2016, squatters began constructing shelters in the area circled in red. It's between Colegio Francisco Morazán and the Campo de Paz Cementerio in David, Panama. The video you are about to see was taken on the morning of May 3rd, 2016, after the area had over 4 inches of rain during the previous evening and overnight. In the evening, preachers with large speakers spread the word to the people. Where these people go to use the bathroom is anyone's guess. The police have been notified, but so far have done nothing. The squatters build fires to cook with, and smoke blows into the adjacent houses and condominiums. People living in the homes and condos are furious. This not only presents a health hazard, but one of safety as well.